It's closed. We have split two in the arena at this time. You're being judged at the modern extension of the jaw. Jaw, normal jaw, please. Now walk, please. Show it the low, please. down to the walk. Walk, please. Reverse at the wall. Reverse and continue at the wall, please. Show at the low, low, please. Job, job, please. Thank you. Down to the walk. Walk, please. Thank you, exhibitors. Bring your horses to the center. Line up, please. Bring your horses to the center.
Find the next one?
I haven't found any of them yet. I think they're all in now. I haven't found any of them yet. I think they're all in.
The following exhibitors will return to our finals from Split 2. You will exit the center gate. Entry number 5506, 5506. Number 5794, 5794. Number 6462, 6462. Entry number 6560, 6560. Number 6890, 6890. Number 7513, 7513. Number 7597, 7597. Number 7764, 7764. And number 9737, 9737. Again, those returning, 5506, 5794. Number 6462, number 6560. Entry number 6890, number 7513, 7597. Number 7764, and entry number 9737.
guy's 5794, right?
Yeah, he's in the back right now.
Jog, normal jog, please. Now walk, walk please. Show the low, please. Down to the walk. Walk, please. Reverse at the walk. Reverse and walk, please. Show the low, low, please. Jog, jog, please. Down to the walk. Walk, please. Thank you, exhibitors. Bring your horses to the center. Line up, please. Bring your horses to the center.
They have on so nice. Hmm.
Thank you, exhibitors. You are excused to the ring. Now your individual judge selections in the Congress 3-year-olds Alphabet Western Pleasure Derby Finals. Judge Bob Kale, Mark Discard, first place, number 3581. Second, number 5506. Third place, number 4942. Fourth place, number 7513. Fifth place, entry number 9737. Sixth place, 5794. Seventh, entry number 2326. Eighth, entry number 6560. Ninth place, number 4020. Tenth place, number 6462. Eleventh, number 4553. Twelfth place, number 7764. That's your placings for Judge Bob Kale. Judge Rick Christie, Mark Discar. First place, 3581. Second, number 5794. Third place, 4942. Fourth place, 6560. Fifth place, number 75, 13. Sixth place, 5506. Seventh place, 2841. Eighth place, entry number 9737. Ninth place, 45-53. Tenth place, number 77-64. Eleventh, number 26-77. Place 64-62, Judge Rick Christie. Judge Brian Ellsworth, Mark Discar. First place 49-42. Second place 65-60. Third place, 97-37. Fourth place, entry number 15-60. Fifth place, number 57-94. Sixth place, number 5506. Seventh place, 45-53. Eighth place, 75-13. Ninth place, 23-26. Tenth place, number 26-77. Eleventh, entry number 64-62. Twelfth place, number 77-64, Judge Brian Ellsworth. Judge Scott Newman, Mark Tiscar, first place, 49-42. Second, 55-06. Third place, 57-94. Fourth place, 23-26. Fifth place, 75-13. Sixth place, entry number 35-81. Seventh, entry number 9737. Eighth place, number 45-53. Ninth place, 65-60. 10th place, 64, 62. Number 77, 64. Twelfth, entry number 68, 90. Judge Scott Newman.
Placed first and second.
They were all over the place.
And then he didn't, and then the third didn't place.
Now placing fourth overall, fourth place in the Southern Belle Breeders. Congratulate 5794. Only Afraid in the Dark, shown by Shane Pope and owned by Randy Kimmel from Covington, Ohio. Receiving $3,627, along with $612 in the Southern Belle Breeders. Only Afraid in the Dark, sired by invitation only. Placing fourth overall, fourth place in the Southern Belle Breeders, Only Afraid in the Dark, shown by Shane Pope.